What's up, everyone? This is Ed from Slayer Pro Gamers, and welcome to Final Fantasy XIII-2 walkthrough part 28. Continue on with part 27, and let's go. No chance for us to use the Moogle Throw ability. Wild artifact there. And hopefully grab. So we get two artifacts to use. Get this one. And of course not. Moogle Throw is kind of difficult to use in situations. Stupid. Well, don't worry, you get plenty of tries to keep going at it, so it's not like a big loss. There's one specific gate. I'm not sure which one. There's a gate right here, but I'm not sure if this one's it. I'm pretty sure there's one at the end here, so I'll go for that one first. Sucks. Thought this was the right key, but I guess not. Oh, goddamn. Try the second key from level there. Really? This isn't the right one? God damn. Man, don't tell me it was the one from here. So I read it, but I just thought it was one of these. It's not like I've only played the story once, so. I got two artifacts and I can't use only either one of them. How nice is that? check out this secret vine here. Get this frost ring here. Guess we can go that way. Oh, what do you know?
Show you. No one's hurt, right?
Now I can crystallize, so let's upgrade real quick. Monsters. Damn. And look, I have like no HP at all. Not good at all. Potential there. Remember me for the monsters. Pretty sure this is the gate. Screw off, monster. Here we are.
We have to do this. We can't afford to fail. If we don't find a way to defeat that plan.
Hey, don't get too wound up now. People start to make mistakes when they stress out too much. If you know what I mean.
Yeah, maybe you're right.
Okay, let's do this. You want to try? Be my guest.
What do you mean?
For every rogue, there's a different gate. If you try to use a gate that's meant for someone else, well... See?
Does this mean Snow can't come with us?
That's pretty funny.
Yep. He stays. I guess I drew the short straw. And don't you do anything foolish behind our backs. Like trying to take on giant flans single-handed.
Yeah. You behave yourself or else. You got it? I'm serious, Snow.
I'll be good. And back to business.
Oh damn, look at that. So let's see again. Holy shit. Bit of a shocker. Now I got a new location, the Coliseum.
guy.
My domain exists outside the march of ages. It is unseen and unknown, beyond life and death. Until the day the bell of the goddess tolls, this realm welcomes not the living. Because I'm here, you bring not but calamity. My halls already blessed to an omen of time-shattering misfortune.
An omen of misfortune? Something that doesn't belong here.
Okay then. We'll make you a deal.
Before my face, heed my words. Or face judgment at my hands.
You want this omen gone from here, right? Give it to us, and we'll leave you and your realm in peace. What do you say to that?
Couldn't refuse, huh, you asshole?
Has not yet come.
Job well done, I guess.
Yeah, and Snow will be waiting.
I hope he's still okay back there. But I bet he won't be waiting by the gate for us.
No, I suppose not. He's just like my sister. Always just charging ahead.
Charging ahead into an early grave. He acts like he's everyone's boss, just marches ahead, and never thinks how much danger he's putting himself in. Idiots like that, they're all the same. Their heads in the clouds, thinking self-sacrifice can somehow save everyone. But people die anyway.
Deep. Not too much of deep.
You don't get yourself killed.
Huh?
After all, you've risked your life a lot of times. To help me, I mean.
Right. But I can tell the difference between fantasy and reality. I'm not like Snow.
I didn't say you were.
He just took off and left you alone. Did what he wanted. Didn't care who he left behind, who he hurt.
I understand why Snow made Noel so angry. Once upon a time, someone Noel loved left him behind. It hurt him almost more than he could bear. It still does. He didn't have to tell me. The pain on his face made it clearer than words ever could. I can't believe that.
And now leave it for part 28. Look at part 29 coming up, and thank you guys.